Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to know if someone blocked you on Discord. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe, how to unmute. For showing, here I have opened two Discord, one is Loverland and another is Loikan. So I'm going to block this user from this account. So for that, here is my account and I'm clicking on block. And here we can see the user has been blocked, and now I'm going to this account, and now let's see how can I know if someone blocked me on Discord. So first of all, click on friends and click on add friend, and here you have to put the username you are thinking you got blocked from. So now I'm pasting the user ID, username, then click on send friend request. And here you can see friend request failed. That's mean you got blocked from this account. So this was how we can know if someone blocked you or not. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe. How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.